Hey, Roadrunners, how you doing? This is Dr. Jordan coming at you, and I'm here with
Mrs. Welcome.
We're eager to talk to you about getting
slimed.
Oh, we want to get slimed again, but if you want us to be slimed once again this year, here's what you're going to have to do. First, you are going to have to use lots of really, really great strategies, and Mrs. Welcome will tell you the strategies you need to use while taking the STAR assessment.
All right, strategy number one, we never, ever, ever give up, even when it gets hard, especially when it gets hard. We work hard, we take one question at a time, and we do our best on every single question. Number two, stay focused. Don't start thinking about recess or lunch. You gotta stay focused on that test. And number three, did I mention, don't give up, do your best, all of those things.
All right, now this year we are focusing on something called an SGP. Repeat after me.
SGP.
The SGP stands for student growth percentile. And if you hit, on average, across our school, a student growth percentile of 5-0, 5-0, we're getting slimed.
I mean, mostly just you, I think.
Mrs. Welcome, I assure you, will be covered thoroughly in slime. Who's ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Mrs. Welcome's ready. Let's go!
Yay!